Same for date as of Shoes of Fisherman's tape, April 26, 2000.